guys, welcome back to me. We're gonna try salt painting. For salt painting, you will need sturdy paper, glue, watercolor paints, paintbrush, and soap. First, you draw a picture with glue. If you're using a coloring sheet like us, just go over the lines with glue. Then sprinkle the salt over the glue. Put watercolor paint on your paintbrush and touch the salt. This was fun! Thanks for watching! See you guys in the next video!